recognizing that we were operating in a most difficult part of Delhi, having losses in excess of 63%, we reorganized our strategy and we worked around four pillars, that is people, process, technology and community engagement. Fortunately, it worked and our losses have come down from 63% to a single digit. In this entire process, we got wonderful support from all the stakeholders. At the end of the day, it was a great teamwork. Well, World Utility Summit is an excellent platform for deliberation by leaders from utility across the globe to work for transformational changes in the utilities in the wake of disruptive technologies which is coming in its way. It will certainly prepare the utilities to deal with these challenges more efficiently. I wish World Utility Summit 2020 a great success.